All right, Jen, thank you. A police chase that began because of a stolen vehicle ends after the suspect hits a CPD cruiser. It's all started around 12:30 along Carothers Road in Newport, then got onto the highway 471 South. A Cincinnati cruiser was hit working a highway detail blocking traffic. The officer is okay. We're told a male driver and female passenger were both arrested. She had warrants out of Ohio. He had warrants in at least two states.